If you want to learn how you can eliminate your farming hot water bill or reduce your energy consumption, let me introduce you to a net zero solar thermal solution, SunCatch.
Hi, I'm Olga.
My name is Sergey Hlop.
Anton Kichenko.
I'm a head engineer and head inventor.
Founder and owner of SunCatch Ltd.
Director of controls automation here at SunCatch.
The system is simple enough so you understand how it works.
So SunCatch, their technology comes along at this time and can reduce that huge energy consumption, purchased energy, petroleum products.
We all played with a magnifying glass in our childhood, and we all know how it heats up the objects, right? That principle was used for new solar technology.
Our system can provide up to 92% efficiency.
And PV panels are about 27% efficiency.
A concentrated solar thermal technology concentrates the sun rays into the focal point. It heats up the liquid inside the collector.
The tube system takes it and moves it over to the test system, which is the thermal energy storage. Because we're not converting the heat, we don't have the loss of energy. At 92% efficiency,
installation is pretty easy. We just need to drill the hole in the land, add concrete, and stake the post.
As you can see today, it's all cloudy, it's all gray. Still, system is working, system is running, generating heat for our family.
Control system is like a computer.
If you think about it, for a concentrated solar thermal system, what are the essential functions? There are two. One is you need to reliably track position of the sun and put the system at the angle where the sun rays are focused on the collector, and two, environmental conditions, specifically very heavy wind and heavy snowfall.
Probably the main feature of our technology is that it is modular and scalable.
When we went through 7 to 10 different iterations on the scale to test out during R&D process, and this has become the most efficient way of building out the panels.
During field tests, we intentionally exposed our system to very heavy winds. It sustained up to 70 miles per hour winds.
The system is smart enough to eliminate all the possible emergency situations.
By monitoring weather conditions, however, we can put the panel in the horizontal position during the heavy winds, so the stress on the frame is minimal. Same thing happens during snow. If we know that there's going to be heavy snow, system will be placed in the vertical position, exposing minimum amount of area for snow to accumulate.
One of the unique things about our system is we are a low temperature. Here we use low heat to where you're able to touch the panel and not get burnt because the concentration has happened up there.
Here you can see two thermal energy storage. One of them for 12 tons and other one for 100 tons.
With the significant help from USDA NEPA SBIR Phase 1 and Phase 2 grant, SunCatch developed solar thermal technology with you in mind.
We spent several years in research and development, and right now we're proud to say that we're bringing a new alternative renewable energy source to the market that we are very excited to see deployed.
To be honest, if you want to start saving before the new winter hits us, start calling us right away and order our concentrated solar thermal technology so we can deliver your product before you actually need it.